Hey guys, welcome back to another night adventure in Bangkok, Thailand. And today we are at a night market called Ramkhamhaeng Night Market. I hope I'm saying it correctly, but if I'm not, just correct me in the comment section. So we're here tonight and we're going to explore some nice halal food. And I'm pretty sure that this has one of the biggest selections of halal street food. So I'm pretty keen for that. And we're gonna be just eating a lot because I'm super hungry. It took me literally an hour to get here on a scooter and I'm in pain, so this better be worth it. Alright, let's get into it.
สวัสดีครับ
ขอบคุณครับ
อ๋อ ครับ
Don't forget to wear your mask when you're here because I'll tell you off, you know?
Hello! And it's Tom from you.
Anyways, before I was really interrupted. Yeah. We're here, you know, we're gonna eat some good food. My hair's looking a mess because the wind blew it all, you know, just trying to fix that, look a little bit, you know, a little bit nice. But yeah, alright, let's get into it. Finally some food. I don't think it's halal, but definitely trying some sushi out. Grab it on the way back.
สวัสดีครับ
What's this one? Walaikum salam. Let's try this. Amazing. I've been looking for these skewers for a while now. I finally found them. It's delicious. 10 baht. That's not even 50 cents in AUD, in case you're wondering where I'm from. Australian dollars. Delicious. I will be back. Got matcha, henna, almond, red velvet, egg tart. Some more takoyaki. This one chicken?
Yeah.
Chicken?
Yeah.
And beef?
Yeah. No, and chicken or chicken?
Oh, chicken as well?
Yeah.
Give me 1 and 2. And that's all, thank you. Oh, no bag, no bag. Thank you. I am on a mission to try all these chicken skewers because they look really, really good. gonna set this down somewhere. I just realized that's chicken liver. So hard to eat and film at the same time. You can find these all around Thailand. What they do is they instantly turn the drink into a slushie, which is pretty cool. Beef? Thank you. nugget. Three. Oh, no bag. No bag.
Thank you.
ขอบคุณครับ ครับ
นี่มีบอกน้องนี่คืออะไรอ่ะ
คะได้บอกไปเท่าที่จะเ
ขียน
เอาไว้
Now to try this beef skewers. One of the best things I've eaten in my life.So delicious. Soft and the fat melts in your mouth. Amazing.
Yeah.
Very good. Delicious.
Okay, thank you,
I will come back.
Thank you.
ขอบคุณครับ
สวัส
ดีครับ
ยี่สิบนะครับ
อันนี้10 บาทนะลูกอัน
น
ี้
10 บาทเลยใช่ครับตัวนี้10 บาทเลยเขาขุนด้านนี้เขาขุน
เลยคร
ับ มี
มา
10 บาทด้วยกดหน่อย
อร่อยนะได้ได้ลูกต้องบอกเยอะๆนะว่ามากินดี
You have chocolate? This one? Oh, how much? 15? How much for one? ก้อน
15บาท
Thank you. This market is way too big. There is a whole another section of food. Let's see what's gonna go on. So, I just went back and I bought some food. So we're gonna check out exactly what I have bought. Alright, let's see. So, I bought 10 of these skewers because they're so good.
you guys. This thing right here.
So it's basically a potato with corn, mayonnaise, and melted cheese on top. And I recorded them making it, and it actually looks so delicious.
I think it's really hot, so let's take a bite. Very cheesy.
Honestly, the corn's a bit too sweet for my liking. But if you like sweet corn, then you definitely like this. But I don't like sweet corn. It's Thai fried chicken, and it is absolutely delicious. I've had it before. So before we get into that, let me just... I am a germaphobe. I have OCD, so I have to sanitize my hands before I eat any food. Oh my god. Imagine I couldn't find my hand sanitizer. I literally... Oh, here it is. No, it's not. Here it is. There you go. One thing that's good about this is they chop it up for you. Alright. There you go. Amazing. We'll get back to this in a second. Because my beef skewers are cooling down.
Saved him. I was bottom and rib next.
So guys, that's the end of the video. Hope you enjoyed. If you're looking for halal street food in Bangkok, I definitely recommend checking this place out. The food was amazing. Definitely worth the drive. I'll leave the location in the description and hopefully you can check it out. I'll see you guys in the next video.